care for. Then suddenly there appeared before me the only when I heard somebody whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold.
Help me!
Bring in the LED. Lock it down. He's on.
What's the story?
We were able to save the left arm.
What? I thought we agreed on total body prosthesis. Now lose the arm, okay?
Jesus, Morton.
Can you understand what I'm saying?
It doesn't matter. We're going to blank his memory anyway.
Well, I think we should lose the arm. What do you think, Johnson?
Well, he signed the release forms when he joined the force. He's legally dead. We can do pretty much what we want to.
Lose the arm.
Shut him down. Prep him for surgery.
The entire outer skin will be like this.
It's titanium, laminated with Kevlar.
Go ahead. Shake his hand.
Come here often. How you doing?
Oh!
It's got a hell of a grip.
It's 400 foot-pounds. You could crush every bone in your hand.
All right, attach it to his shoulder.
I like that.
You're gonna be a bad motherfucker.
Best of both worlds. The fastest reflexes modern technology has to offer, onboard computer-assisted memory, and a lifetime of on-the-street law enforcement programming. It is my great pleasure to present to you Robocop.
Come on, come on.
for you. It's for you.
Go, Robo.
Holding cell in this porch and set up for observation. Looks perfect.
What is this all about?
Who is this guy?
Sergeant John.
What's this all about?
It's about official OCP business, so please, get lost.
I figure we got 4 or 5 days set up.
Hey, this is bullshit! I take my orders from...
This shit.
Clear.
Clear.
Gotta be fucking kidding.
Thank you.
Suppressing shooting!